Welcome back. Keweenaw Indian Community Tribal Veterans are tonight the proud owners of a brand new vehicle. TV6's Houghton Hancock Bureau reporter Mariah Paul tells us how the vehicle will help veterans this winter.
Keweenaw Bay Indian Community veterans receive a new vehicle through Wounded Warriors Family Support and Copper Country Ford.
Well, it's a brand new Explorer, and we're really, really glad to help. Especially, we've been supporters of the Keweenaw Bay Indian community for years, and when they tie it in with the Wounded Warriors, it gets me all warm and fuzzy, and I really feel good about supporting both causes at one time.
The 2018 Ford Explorer will give veterans reliable transportation to doctor's appointments and other events year-round.
I can't wait for us to get this, and that's going to be a safe means for veterans to be able to get in and out of their vehicle safely without having to climb in and out of a van, and to be able to get to their appointments in pretty much, like the Marine Corps, any climb in place.
Loonsfoot recently became the first Michigan veteran service member for a tribe in the state.
The whole idea is to have tribal veterans to have a voice, have somebody advocate to help and file their benefits, their compensation, their educational claims, and to be able to help them navigate the VA system the way it is.
The KBIC Veterans Program welcomes new members. They will hold a coffee social for interested tribal veterans after the holidays. I'm Mariah Powell, TV6 News, Barragah.